Chapter 9 Telling the Time Telling time to the nearest minute. There are 60 marks on the face of a clock which the minute hand moves in 1 minute. On clock A, the minute hand has moved 22 marks after 1 o'clock. The time, therefore, is 22 minutes past 1 or 1 hour and 22 minutes. Similarly, the time in clock B is 2 minutes past 6 or 6 hours and 2 minutes. And the time in clock C is 16 minutes to 12 or 11 hours and 44 minutes. Hours, minutes and seconds. There are 60 minutes in 1 hour. There is also a smaller unit of time than minute. It is called second. There are 60 seconds in 1 minute. Remember, 60 seconds which is equal to 1 minute. 60 minute which is equal to 1 hour. Sum A. Conversion of seconds to minutes and minutes to seconds. Let us now convert seconds into minutes. 105 seconds which is equal to 60 seconds plus 45 seconds which is equal to 1 minute 45 seconds. Let us now convert minutes into seconds. 352 minutes which is equal to 300 minutes plus 52 minutes which is equal to 5 hours and 52 minutes. To change minutes to hours, we divide minutes by 60. Let us see another example using division. Convert 4931 seconds into minutes. For this, we have to divide 4931 by 60. See the steps in the divisions. We get 82 minutes and 11 seconds. 4931 seconds, which is equal to 82 into 60 seconds plus 11 seconds, which is equal to 82 minutes plus 11 seconds, which is equal to 60 minutes plus 22 minutes plus 11 seconds, which is equal to 1 hour 22 minutes 11 seconds. Using AM and PM time. The day is divided into two parts. Look at the time on this clock. If it is in the morning, we say the time is 25 minutes past 11 in the morning. The letters AM are put after time before midday. So, we write it as 11:25 AM. If it is in the night, we say the time is 25 minutes past 11 at night. The letters PM are put after time after midday until midnight. So, we write it as 11:25 PM. The day begins at 12 midnight and ends at 12 midnight of the following day. It is not possible to tell from the 12-hour clock shown above whether the time is 11:25 AM or 11:25 PM. The use of 24-hour clock time is very useful. Here, the time in hours are expressed using 4-digit numerals. In this notation, the following rules are observed. 1. 12 o'clock midnight is denoted by 24:00 hours or 00:00 hours. 2. 12 o'clock noon is denoted by 12:00 hours. 3. The numerals followed by the 2-digit from the right denotes the number of minutes. 4. If the numeral followed by the first 2 digits from the left is less than 12, it denotes the number of hours before noon, and so AM is to be used with it. For example, 07, 10 hours denotes 7:10 AM. 11:05 hours denotes 11:05 AM. 5. If the numeral formed by the first two digits from the left is greater than 12, the difference between the number and 12 gives the number of hours, afternoon, and so PM is to be used with it. For example, 13:15 hours denotes 1:15 PM. 22:30 hours denotes 10:30 PM. 6. If the number formed by the first two digits from the left is 12, other than 12:00, it shows 12 hours afternoon, so PM is to be used with it. For example, 12:05 hours denotes 12:05 PM. 12:40 hours denotes 12:40 PM.